The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE United Kingdom Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
What do you think, Corey? Does he have a legitimate chance to dethrone the champion here tonight?
Not only does he have a chance, Cole, but I'm going to go ahead and say that he will, in fact, defeat the champion tonight. You heard it here first.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
And guys, is it possible that tonight is the night we crown a new champion?
Anything's possible, Cole, though I would say it's very unlikely. He's just been so dominant lately.
Introducing the challenger, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 239 pounds, Chris Danger! And introducing the champion, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 196 pounds, he is the WWE United Kingdom Champion!
The WWE United Kingdom Championship quickly developing a specific brand of competition, a hard-hitting, strong style.
Expect fists to faces in this one, fellas.
Anybody who's ever held a championship will tell you, it's almost easier to win the title than it is to retain it. The WWE United Kingdom Champion now finds himself as a target.
Yeah, a target that their challenger is taking dead aim at right now.
Both men are going to have to bring that British strong style of wrestling that the championship is known for.
Heavy duty right hand.
He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, what a kick!
Boom, right to the face!
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex!
What impact!
The Florida Keys!
If you don't sell out when a title is on the line, you don't belong in the business. A championship is on the line, and that means we're going to get their best.
Look at that.
Assault
for the win to retain the championship. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Not yet.
When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar is when it comes to offense, the better chance they have of victory.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
No, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
Boom!
Oh. Buckle bomb!
What impact.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. What's he gonna do with it?
Dragon suplex.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are gonna give everything they can to win here tonight.
Incredible. Ooh.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Back now inside the ring.
Now with complete control.
Uh-oh. Not gonna be good. White noise.
I'll put you right to sleep. Attack to the neck.
The challenger is not in a great place.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
Saw that one coming.
Super kick.
This one's not over yet.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
A striking blow.
Well scouted reversal there.
Oh, stunner. Man. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
He'll think twice before entering another Extreme Rules match.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He wants it one more time. Rolling cutter.
We could have a new champion.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Just when he thought it was over. Wow.
Picking up steam here.
This is incredible. Absolutely incredible.
What a heart from this superstar.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Here,
takedown right there. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He is getting fired up here.
And here we go, looking in the ring, only one word comes to mind to describe what we can expect from this triple threat match. Classic.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Something big is coming.
What a neck breaker. Boom, lights out.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Snapmare.
Nice drop kick.
Great reflexes.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Not what she was looking for.
She's got her.
Setting up.
Oh, right in the face. Ah, oh, look at this.
Inverted suplex.
Oh, a step up in Zagari.
Harsh impact. Really just laying it in.
And she's back in the ring now.
She returns the favor there.
She's out of it, guys.
Wasn't expecting that.
Ooh! Oh, no! Oh! Stun gun! Front thrust kick. Nod. Drop kick. It's a guy.
Right on the mark.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Big punch finds its mark.
Looks like she wants the win early.
A kick out after one.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Oh, man, by the hair. Look out here.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
It's in. It's in tight, it's in deep. The Dragon Sleeper.
Uh-oh, submission move.
What a counter.
Uh-oh, full Nelson.
Reverse STO.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
Single arm, back body drop. That takes power.
She steers clear there.
Jumping face buster.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen.
Straight down to the...
She turned that one around.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
What a hurricanrana. Oh, look at this.
She's calling her out.
Looking at it here. Running interference.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen.
Straight down to the... Net breaker!
Just a step quicker.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great win, win.
She can end it here.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Way too early. Nice right hand.
Back in the ring again. She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now?
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Oof! Big elbow.
Planted face first.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
We really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Nice kick.
Saw that one coming. Just carrying the opposition here.
Stomping away.
She's going for the cover. She got the shoulder up in time.
Wow.
Oh, they tear the features clean up. Shoulders down. The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's. This has been such a back and forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Steadily climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking?
All the way to the top.
And just like that, it's all.
And the cover for the win!
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Not safe yet.
Kick. Boom, a forearm smack. Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Just ruthless. She's taking charge here.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Here's a cover. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Clubbing blow to the back.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Triple Threat's always delivered three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Corey, can a superstar endure the numbers disadvantage for the duration of that match?
I don't care who you are. This is not a good situation. The team with the numbers advantage can take their time and be methodical in punishing their opponent.
That's true, but let's not forget having the odds in your favor doesn't always guarantee victory. Some relish the underdog role.
Oh, right to the throat. Side now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
And again, yet another counter.
Two.
Reversal. What a counter. Wow, what a sequence.
Three.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Too quick to catch him there.
Four.
Backbreaker. In from the floor.
Six.
Stomping. Ouch. Connected on that. He's got him covered. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Nothing fancy here.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Oh, right to the throat. Uh-oh. Tagged in. Kick right to the midsection. Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth. Oh, nasty impact.
Penny predicament.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Woo-wee. Been a shocker.
Lost in the corner right now.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Scouted. Gets him with a counter. Oh, he caught him with a knee.
Good night.
Five.
So powerful.
Six. Seven.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
Neckbreaker. That will get your attention. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
This should be a good one here.
Or bad for their opponent.
Oh, that hurt in the chest.
Oh, able to counter. Scoop slam. Oh, here we go. DDT. Looking for the victory.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Shots to the body.
Treating their opponent like a heavy bag.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Super kick! He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Oh, don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Disaster there.
Back in from the floor.
Uh-oh.
About to hit him.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Absolutely punishing.
The superstar is digging down deep.
This superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
Uh-oh,
end of days.
Incredible.
That's gotta be it.
This one's not over yet.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Big boot. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know, it's gonna be tough to make it to the corner.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
Gets the tag.
Up in.
Oh, what a gut buster.
Knee first.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Oh, no.
Devastating impact to the back.
He just cannot be caught.
Strike punch.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, right up there.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Keeps kicking out.
Wow, what's it going to take?
A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's about to take a nap.
Look out!
Exploder suplex. Clotheslines.
Good lord.
So effective. His offense is on point right now.
Keeping the pressure on.
Uh-oh!
End of days!
And we are done here.
That's one of those moves where you check your...
There's the pinfall and the victory.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
impressive showing there en route to the win.
I think we're all glad this match came to a close without any of these guys having to go to a local medical facility. It looked like that might have been the case here for a while.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.